And when I tell my tale, you will be initiate too. In the beginning, there was Demeter. And Demeter gave. She gave all the growing things on the earth. She gave grain so that human beings could live. She, who had given so much to the earth, gave to herself a child. Persephone, she who had given so much for her child gave more downy bushes for her sleep, trees to shelter her from the sun, flowers, fields, tasty fruits every day, a special treat for her lovely child, who grew from a little child to a young woman. As a young woman, in a field her mother had prepared for her, she noticed herself becoming a woman. Just then, she saw a tall flower, a tall, stocky thing with little white flowers all around. And she bent to pluck it. Beneath her was Hades.
Hades had been tracking her. He could feel warmth beneath her feet. Light came from her footfalls, and he wanted her. And when she plucked that flower, he opened the earth, and he drew her down. Demeter heard the cry of Persephone, where are you?
None would tell. Finally, the crone said, Persephone has been taken down.
And Demeter came down to earth and sat on the great stone of Eleusis, looking all around for Persephone. But Persephone did not come. Persephone did not come. And Demeter said,
I will give the earth what I have. I have emptiness. Nothing will grow on this earth until my daughter returns to me. Persephone did not come. The earth grew cold. The seeds split.
And when the rains came,
the earth could not drink.
Persephone had been drawn down. Hades said, mine, he said, mine.
No, she cried.
Mine.
No!
Mine. Finally, Hades slept.
Finally. And when she woke, she said, "This is a dark dream. When I open my eyes, I will be in sunlight. I will be in a field of strawberries."
Hades said, "My arms are tired. This feather has some weight.
I will make her queen of the underworld, and the dead will creep around her feet for comfort,
and she will sleep on their softness." Persephone ate nothing. Persephone said nothing. She wilted like the flower she had brought down with her. She wept in Hades.
Zeus.
Some say the mother of Persephone, the father of Persephone.
He knew she must be returned, for she had eaten nothing. He called Hermes, his son, the messenger, "Go down into the dark place.
She must be freed to go." She knew it was. She was free. And Hades said, "Take these seeds to remember me." Seeds, she thought. My mother. Seeds. And she ate them. She came out into sunlight, her mother sat on the great stone. Her eyes were closed. She did not see Persephone. Persephone saw her mother had grown old. Her hair had turned white. Her mother was old, and she was a woman now. Persephone touched her mother's arm, and when Demeter felt the touch of Persephone, she knew her daughter had returned to her. They laughed, they danced, and soon every step of Persephone a flower appeared, and they danced in a field of flowers. Demeter said, Tell me everything." And Persephone told, but not everything. She remembered the darkness. She told her mother of the seeds. And Demeter knew that every year Persephone would be drawn down, and there will be winters. Demeter knew that every year Persephone would return, for she is spring, and flowers will spring from her feet every year, and joy and love.